You may remember this game, City of Heroes from NCSoft. We're just finding out that they've granted a license to Homecoming. Homecoming is going to be hosting the game on a private server. It's kind of weird. It's not an open source game. It's going to be a closed source game. And NCSoft reserves the rights to be able to pull these licenses or pull that license at any point in time.